Imagine that you are riding a motorcycle and someone starts calling you over and over. How are you gonna take the phone out of your pocket? What if I tell you that you could just bite the chewing gum that you have inside your mouth in order to either answer or decline this call? And what if someone who is on a wheelchair uses the same chewing gum to move the wheelchair instead of pushing it or using a joystick? He or she just needs to move the head, looking where he or she wants to go, and bite to go forwards, leaving the hands completely free. Imagine a smart object that you put inside your mouth and becomes invisible for other people around you, allowing you to give a presentation like the one that I'm doing today, and instead of carrying a remote control in your hand, you can just change the slides by flipping this object inside your mouth. In order to explore these ideas, I performed two tests. For my first test, I wanted to evaluate if people can do other things while having this object inside their mouth. And so I gave one chewing gum to each one of my coworkers, and at the end of the day, I asked them, how was it? Please, tell me about your experience. Surprisingly, every single one of them was able to perform their daily activities without any kind of problem. They could talk to each other, drink tons of coffee, as good engineers that we are, and one of them was even able to eat his lunch while having the chewing gum inside his mouth. Don't ask me how. Anyway, for my second test, I wanted to explore how visible it is for people around you when you have something solid inside your mouth. And so I gave 5 carrot pieces to 5 different people, and again, at the end of the day, I asked the people around them, did you notice this guy was wearing this piece of carrot inside his mouth? Most of them, they didn't even notice. And the rest, they thought that these guys were playing with some sort of chewing gum. And so, when my professor asked me what I wanted to do for my master thesis, I told him I wanted to build something that you take out of your pocket and you can easily put inside your mouth. It becomes invisible for people around you and allows your hands to be free. This was 5 months ago, and right now I already have a prototype that anyone can use. And I don't know if you've noticed, but right now I'm wearing one of my prototypes inside my mouth. Thank you.